help unhappy commoners and add to their enjoyment, affords a man of noble rank continual employment. Of our attempts we offer you examples illustrative. The work is light, and I may add, it's most remunerating. Small titles and orders for mayors and recorders, I get and they're highly delighted.
They're highly delighted.
MPs baroneted, sham colonels gazetted, and second-rate aldermen knighted.
Yes, aldermen knighted.
Foundation stone laying, I find very pain. It adds a large sum to my making.
Large sum to his makings.
At charity dinners, the best of speech spinners, I get 10% on the taking.
1/10 on the takings. I present any lady whose conduct is shady or smacking of doubtful propriety.
Doubtful propriety.
When virtue would quash her, I take and whitewash her and launch her in first-rate society.
First-rate society.
I recommend acres of clumsy dressmakers, their theatre, their finishing touches.
Their finishing touches.
A sum in addition they pay for permission to say that they make for the Duchess.
They make for the Duchess. Those pressing prevailers, the ready-made tailors, put me as their great double barrel.
Their great double barrel.
I allow them to do so, though Robinson Crusoe would gibbet their wearing apparel.
Such wearing apparel.
I sit by selection upon the direction of several companies bubble.
All companies bubble.
As soon as they've floated, I'm freely banknoted. I'm pretty well paid for my trouble.
He's paid for his trouble. At Middleton's party, I play at a carte, and I by no means a beginner.
She's not a beginner.
To one of my station, the remuneration, 5 guineas a night and my dinner.
And wine with her dinner.
I write letters blatant on medicines patent, and use any other you mustn't.
Believe me, you mustn't.
And while my complexion derives perfection from somebody's soap, which it doesn't.
It certainly doesn't. We're ready as witness to anyone's fitness to fill any place or preferment.
A place or preferment. We're often in waiting, a junket or fitting, and sometimes attend an interment.
We enjoy an interment.
In short, if you kindle the spark of a smith, the fibulous into your clutches, is into your clutches. Or holding a debtor, you cannot do better than trot out a duke or a duchess.
Adieu.